All right, guys, this is NASCAR's iRacing Class B series. And I'm driving the Ford Mustang, and we are at Richmond International Raceway. I'm not very fast here. I'm in car number one. I qualified seventh out of all the people that qualified. I'm not very fast here. But thankfully, I put in hundreds of laps of practice, so I've seen a lot of people spin in front of and behind me, and thankfully I haven't had that issue yet. I did clip the apron one time and got a little bit loose, but was able to save it and still came back to have a good race. I also, in the last race, got caught speeding in the pits and it dropped me back to 11th from a fourth place finish, so I'm hoping for a better finish this time. And this is my last chance of the week. There won't be any more races tonight, so I'm going to see how I can do. Having some really bad weather in the area, and I'm kind of keeping an eye on my Q meter up there, which I believe is the connection quality. And I'm hoping that doesn't go full yellow, and I'm hoping I don't get disconnected. I finally got my I rating back up to a 2200 yesterday.
Good luck, everyone.
In the race I was in, and I drove it back down to a 2139 today, but just having some fun.
You're going to be lining up behind the drive.
Problem is, if you start on the outside here, it's so hard to pass and so hard to get onto the inside that you're pretty much stuck out there until everybody gets by you. So it's very easy to get freight trained. It's almost as bad as Martinsville, in my opinion. I had one race here go completely caution free, and that was bad for me because I wasn't very fast and wasn't expecting it to go caution free, so I backed off and let a few of the crazier drivers go by me. That was a really high split race though. That the front runner was over 6,000 I rating and was ranked pro. The guy under him was over 5,000. The guy under him was over 4,000. So basically, I finished 13th in that race and still gained about 28 I rating, so that tells you what the strength of field was in that race. This one, car number one, so it's a low strength of field. I need to finish top five if possible. But being that I don't feel very fast here, I don't see that being in the cards for me.
But get her cleaned up.
But I'm going to do my best. Go.
All right, my man, pace cards off. Green. Outside. Still out there. Clear high, clear high. Outside. Still out there. Clear high. Outside. All clear. Outside. Still there. Still there at your door. Clear outside. Outside, outside. Still there. Clear high, clear high. Good job, man. Big picture here.
That was a bit of a defensive move. But I thought he was going to dive, so. And now that he's on the inside, I won't be able to get back down there.
Still inside. Clear inside. Inside, you're going to have to call it.
That's what happens.
Still inside.
If one guy can get down there, he holds you up for everybody else.
Still inside. Your door. There, low. Inside. Still there. Clear, low.
There we go.
Inside, inside.
Clear.
Working the bottom. Going side. Clear, clear. Inside quarter. Still inside. Still there. Clear, clear.
That's why I don't like these short tracks.
Inside quarter. Clear. That was a good job. Got one stopped on the apron in front of you there.
Reckon stop and turn
inside.
One, stop and
go
turn
high.
One.
Go high. Caution. Pit road is closed.
Damn it.
Alright, looks like you're going to be lining up behind the four. Behind the four.
Look at how everybody just drives down the middle. Oh, I'm praying for another caution right here, because I'm getting this repaired. Give me another caution.
Looks like you'll be lining
up. Wow, number 7 is really warping around.
Base
car's off. All right, here we go again.
Ready, 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 ready. Green flag. Outside, outside. Can't tell yet. You're clear, clear. Outside. Still there, quarter. You're outside if you want it. Outside, clear. That's it, driver off straight, looking good.
Really don't like short tracks. This track reminds me of USA from the street stocks.
Sit, man. Anticipate that next corner.
You just get into a rhythm of, you know, take off quick, slow down quick. Take off quick, slow down quick. Gets monotonous. Some people really like it. I don't.
Outside. Clear, clear, clear.
Just gotta look for opportunities. It's not an easy track to pass on.
Outside. Clear. Good job. Outside. Still outside. Still outside. Can't tell yet. Still outside. Still outside. Clear outside. Door outside. You're clear. Outside. Still out there. Outside. Good still down. There. Still out there. Clear if you need it.
Oh, nice catch.
Nice.
Outside. Still there. All clear. Outside. Still outside. Clear if you need it. Outside. Clear outside if you want it.
Up back stretch, stay high.
Caution's out.
There we go.
Open. No, close, close. You're behind the 16.
Yeah, I know I said I'm really slow here and I just got a bunch of, picked up a bunch of places, but I've also done a lot of laps here. Quite a bit of practice, hundreds of laps in practice. Plus several races, so I have improved apparently, but I'm still not a hot lapper, so there's guys that can do faster one lap stints than I can, there's no doubt about that. Alright, we're about ready to kick this off again.
Alright, dude, get those belts a tug.
Unfortunately,
cleaned out real well.
I'm starting on the outside.
Go.
Which means I'm going to get slowed down by the inside driver, and the guys behind him will be able to get by me. So
be ready.
It's going to be some work.
Green flag. Inside. Your
car, non. That was my fault, I'm sorry.
inside. Still there, right next to you. Still there. Clear, clear.
Do I have a magnet on my right side?
Is that horseshoe looking thing? I thought that was for luck, man.
Me too.
Inside. Clear, clear. Inside. Clear, clear, clear. Still there. Still inside your door. You're clear. Inside, inside. Still inside. Door quarter clear. Inside. Clear. We need it. Inside. Still inside. Still inside. Still inside. Slow car on the top. Inside.
Oh my God,
clear. In the wall outside. Inside. Still there. Still there. Should be a caution. Caution's out. Close. Gonna line up behind the 19.
That looked like it was gonna end bad. Checking, I'm going in pit.
Behind the 19. You're gonna have to come around to 20. Yeah, baby, get them elbows out. Go like hell.
Ready to go again? Thank God I'm starting on the inside this time. That might make things just a tiny bit easier.
Face cars off, be ready. Ready.
That's not going to be real bad.
Working the bottom inside. Still there. Still inside. Clear. Working the bottom inside. Clear. Working the bottom. Still there. You're clear. Inside. Outside. One car only. Still out there. Clear. Outside. You're clear.
I wish my spotter would shut the fuck up.
Outside. You're clear. outside. Corner clear. Outside. Corner clear. Outside. Still out there. Quarter outside. Clear. Outside. Still there. Still there at your door. Clear. Time to go. Caution, caution.
Yes.
Close. Get behind the tent.
I could pay for this.
Nine.
All right, guys.
Be smart. Stay focused.
I might have screwed myself over by pitting for tires. A lot of guys didn't pit.
Pace cars off. Be ready.
So here's hoping.
Green flag. Outside. Still outside. Still outside. Clear. Outside. Clear. Clear. Outside. Corner. Clear.
So much for screwing myself over.
Good job, man. You keep on him. He's gonna fade.
Wow. Who'd have expected that?
Caution.
Really, dude, why would you hold your brake?
Closed right now.
Well,
oh my
two
god.
Laps to go, two laps to go.
There's the top five. All because I pitted for two tires.
That green car, I don't know who that is up there, but my bad getting in the rear end of you. Everybody else is good racing, man. Good holding on. Good reaction.
Pit road is open.
Wow. Oh man, I can't believe that. I cannot believe that. Oh, that's fantastic.
You didn't have to break.
Yeah, good racing, everyone. That was fun.
10-4, good win.
Thank you.
Clap.
Whew. Guys, I gotta say, that's probably the best stock car racing I've ever done.
I was surprised.
Get the lucky dog.
Surprised none of us got any X's out of that one.
You're not the only one, number two. I wanted that one, too.
Yeah, of course, because somebody hit him and he came back across the side and hit me.
No, that's not the guy I hit. That was some random dude that lost you coming out of the corner.
Well, yeah, but he didn't hold his brake, so...
He rolled backwards, like halfway down the straightaway, or backstretch.
Alright. That's the checkered.
Who was that, though, was rolling backwards?
Copy the checkered.
That's probably the best stock car racing I've ever done.
Great job, bud. Good job in the pits, fellas.
Felt like my my car handling was spot on. Can't complain at all. Not bad. Not a bad way to top off the weekend.
You got your radio on there, Brady? What do you need, John? Ron told Brady to take the dump cans and the height sticks, but they're going to fill us up down here by pit stall 1. Somebody in the pits there, got the radio on. Guys, somebody in the pits.
All right, guys, that's it. I'll catch you next week, and I believe next week is Pocono. First time I've been on Pocono since IndyCar. Talk to you later.